Fans, at this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your hats as we honor the United States of America with the singing of our national anthem, performed tonight by Kaitlyn.